get another championship, yeah, it'd be cool. I mean, I think about people that have three championships, you know, in the fuel classes. You know, the two that I think of right off the bat are Garlitz and Shirley, you know, and those are two people that I, you know, looked up to as a kid growing up, and to be able to have equaled something what they've done, that'd be huge for me.